a guy that we just saw a couple months ago out at the Hub, John, who looked really explosive. I said, hey, you should think about signing this guy. You said, you know what? I almost did. Tigi Hill out of Mesa Community College. This guy has got some juice to him, man. He's got some real live bend. And I think he might be one of the premier edge rushers in this league.
You mentioned it. We saw Tigi Hill, University of Hawaii. He did a lot of things well at Hawaii. He's another really good two-way football player. Can play him in space, but also if he's going to blitz, you better account for him, you know, there. And I thought he had a very good workout. You mentioned it out at the Hub.
I'm still impressed with Tigi, man. He's moving really well, and he's selling out, man.
No, Tigi, again, you've kind of been a rotational player as well. And honestly, I'd love to give you more plays because when you're out there, you make a difference. And you've been stepping up, man. You really have. Like I said, we're going to find a way to get you on the field because you're a physical, athletic linebacker. And you can make those plays. I have no doubt about it.
And great job by Tigi. Great job. Great defense. To be honest, I like this matchup right here. Tigi Hill is a one-on-one guy, and if he gets his hands on him, I think G-Wade's gonna have a problem.
It's not gonna happen.
What I say? Tigi, come on, baby! Come on, baby!
Tigi Hill locking it down.
Say this, fans, Madre is one of the best he's one of the top running backs in this league, man.
Yeah, but that's Tigi. Tiggy's had a good game, man. He's been all over the field.
He really has, yeah. Tiggy's out there balling.
You know, you see how if a guy's going to quit on you, you know, when adversity hits. I mean, you saw that thing a little bit. You saw, you know, Tigi Hill. It's a good scenario there. Made a play. That's what you're looking for. You don't see guys compete.